Coronation Street fans left reeling by extortionate prices in Dev's shop. Coronation Street viewers could not believe what they were seeing in the first of tonight's double bill. There's set to be some major changes to the Coronation Street cast, as the new studio welcomes a Costa Coffee and a co-op to Weatherfield. But while show bosses have assured that local businesses, such as Roy's Rolls and Dev's Corner Shop, will not be affected, it appears some locals are already feeling the pinch. Tonight's episode saw Sinead Tinker, Katie McGlynn, pay a visit to Dev Alahan, Jimmi Harkishin, to buy a fly swatter. She was hoping the apparently romantic gesture would wow Daniel Osbourne, Robert Mallard, and would bring the pair back together. Little did she know that that ship had already sailed, with Daniel doing the nasty with Carla Connor, Alison King, right at that moment. While Dev looked in the back for the item, Sean Tully, Anthony Cotton, popped in to buy a loaf of bread. Despite Dev deciding not to charge Sinead for her fly swat, Sean was forced to cough up an extraordinary amount of money for his simple white loaf. "That'll be £1.17," Dev said, slapping the bread. Fans could not believe the steep price for the simple loaf, and flocked to Twitter to call out Dev on the extraordinary prices. £1.17 for a loaf," wrote one perplexed fan. "Bet Sean is devastated." For context, in Tesco you can get a loaf of Hovis medium sliced white bread for only 60p. Meanwhile, Asda is selling a King's Mill 50-50 loaf for less than half the price at 50p. Dev's newest competitor, the co-op, offers what they call deliciously soft, quality bread for just 79p. Dev may find the corner shop his deep, deep trouble sooner rather than later. Elsewhere among the Coronation Street cast, viewers were left reeling by Carla and Daniel's tryst, with some wondering whether Carla had an ulterior motive. "Is Carla actually after Daniel's kidney?" joked one fan. Coronation Street continues Monday at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV.